Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while when I make my last video, but so I came back with a new design. We'll need about 6 colors of yarn, plastic canvas, scissor and a needle. So you can choose any color would you like for this project. So let's begin. I chose this color for this project, but you can select any colors that you prefer. So let's begin. So I will start with the blue color. Okay, so from the bottom we count 9 holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. From here I make a small stitch so one row up, small stitch. And then the next hole on the bottom, we make a longer stitch. It says 1, 2. Then we get shorter stitch, second row, and then the third row. So let's come up short, long, short. Again, you long. And one more short stitch. Okay. So next we will skip. So we're supposed to have a long, but we'll skip. And we will do the next right here. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4th row. From here, we'll do short stitch again. And this, so short. And now again, we'll do the long. And then short. And again, one stitch. Here we did a 3 short and 2 long. So here we continue longer. We will do 6 short and 5 long. So right now 1, 2, 3. Let's go long again. Then next short. One more long, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and then one more short. Okay, and then long, and the short one. So we have in total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Short and the long, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 long. So once you get longer, this is shorter, this longer. So now we'll skip one like we did over here. So we'll skip one, it's supposed to be long, right? And then we'll start to short from over here. And do the next hole. So one short. The next is the long. Then another short. And then 1, 2. So we'll continue to do the same. Short,
the short one. So we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 long. So you can continue all the way up. Okay, so you continue again. You skip the one like we did it over here. And we do it again. Exactly the same. So just keep continue doing that. So I did it up to here, and now we'll do the second line like this. So from this point we count 11. So we don't count this one, we'll start from over here next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 here. 11. Okay, we'll do the exactly the same how we did this one. So just a little bit extra. Okay, first it will be short stitch in the second row. Then now it will go long one up to the third row. And again short. And long. So 1, 2. And again short. So we did exactly 2, 3 short and 2 long. So 1, 2, 3 short, 2 long. So now we'll skip. Go next one, we skip this and we'll go next hole right here and we'll make a short. Okay, then long one, so and we'll continue the long one. 5 longs and 6 short. One, two, three. Four. So the last long one. And the last short one. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 longs and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 short. So the next one we will skip the space one more and we'll continue to do exactly like how we had here. Again we'll skip the one and the next will be here. It will be short again. Start with the short stitch and then we get long one. Next row, skip one row and then another row, continue. Just continue to make all the way. Okay, so we'll count again 11 from this point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I'll do it again. And just keep the tails on there. Okay, so the first stitch, the second row. The long stitch, 1, 2, then here the second row and third row, second row and the fourth row. Okay, so we did exactly the same, and now we skip one, we skip this, and then we'll start from this one, here, and a short one, and then long one. So we'll continue to make 6 short and 5 longs. So the last one long and a short one. Okay, and then you skip again and continue again the same. Okay. Okay, so we completed on this part on this side, so now I have to go all the way up here to make these lines. So right now you start from this 6 row, so count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hole, and the 6 row and the second hole over here. So this time it's going to be a little bit different. Okay, so we'll do first small stitch, so the next 7 row. Okay, then go back to the third hole. And then skip one hole, go another row, then again small stitch, then long stitch, okay, and then one more short stitch. Next row. Okay, so actually this we have 2 stitch, but this will have a 3 long stitch. It's going up a little bit different, so we'll do one more long stitch, okay, okay. So we'll be 3 long because it will go this way. And the short one. Okay, and then you skip one hole. So just skip this, and here will be short one. okay, like this. So kind of this level, like this levels up this way, okay. So, and then you continue to do this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 long and 6 short. So we did 1 short, and then the next long, 3 whole stitch, okay, then the next short. And again, long. So one more long, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. And the last one is short stitch, 6, 1, right? So you see how it goes? Then you see the line and all this thing in one lane. So it's gonna be like this, one level, and this one level. And then just again, skip and do it again. 5 long, 6 short, and again skip, and all the way continue to the way up. Okay? Okay, so we did it, completed. Now, next step, it will be going towards this way. So, you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, going here, and we're doing a small stitch, short one. From here, and we go in the second row over here. It's going down here. So it will be short stitch. First short stitch. Then we'll go the next one. It will be long stitch. Start from the first row and go back to the third row. 1, 2. Okay. So, and then we'll do one more small stitch. Go in the second row, right, and then one more long stitch, up row, and the last level we'll do the short stitch right here. Short stitch. So we did a 1, 2, 3 short and 2 long. So the next we will skip this and we'll do the short stitch from the row 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, go here and do short stitch. The next row here. And then we go do long stitch. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And skip 1, 2. Then short stitch again. Then long one. We can go back and finish this, and then we will go from the next one. Okay. Okay. So next, we'll continue here. So we count the number 9 spot. So from here, we start count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we start from the first row and We go up the second row to this hole where the other stitch was. Second row, we did a small stitch. Okay, then go back to the first row and we'll do the longer stitch. So we'll go third row here. Okay, and then again short stitch, second row, and the third row. Okay, then again long stitch, second row, and then okay, fourth row, and one more time we do the short stitch. Okay, third row and the fourth row. So here we done, it's like exactly the same thing. Then we do one space, we skip that, and we start again with the short stitch from here. So 1 2 3 4 fourth row, and then fifth row here, the next stitch. Okay, then we'll do again now with the long stitch. Skip one, and then short stitch, and then again long stitch from here, and finishes over here. Okay, that's how it looks. Then we'll go over, we have to continue over here. Okay, and this, now I'll start from over here. It's like where you finish this long and then you start from this place. Okay, so which is, I could count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7th row. Seventh row. Okay, you start from here, it will do long stitch like exactly like here, like this one. So skip one and goes over here. Okay, then you will do the short one, then over here we'll do it. So you go again, skip one and here. And then one more short stitch. Okay, so okay, now you see, so we get like almost same pattern here, and then you see this, so we will skip like we did over here, we skip one and we will start from short stitch again. And long, yeah. So we skip one here, then the short one. And from here, we'll do the last long one right here. So you skip one and another. So, okay, so that's how it looks. It's, we completed our. So we can continue, go up here. So same as like we did here, you go on this, you start from this place, and you start with a long stitch, and you finish like over here. So you skip one, and then short stitch, and then again one more long, 1 2 and then a short stitch. So we did exactly like we did here. Then we skip one more one, and then we'll do a start with short stitch again. Start from over here. One, then one, two, and again go back here. And we do one more, the long one, one, two. Okay, so next we'll continue from here again. So from this point, you count ninth hole, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here. So we'll do the small stitch again. Right? Right here. The second row. Then again, from first row to the third row, you skip one, and over here. And then second row, small stitch, the next row, and then second row again, and the long stitch, you skip one, and another one here. Okay, and then one more small stitch. And then we do the skip one, and then we do here, small stitch again, next row, and then long stitch, same row, and skip one hole, and one more. Now small stitch again, right here, and the long stitch, so one, two. Okay, so then we'll continue again from here, this point, come over to here, it's all the way over here. Do the long stitch, so one, two, so on this, and then we'll do short stitch. Okay, then again long, and short, and the last one. And then here, short. Okay, then again you skip, you don't do it here, and then you start from the next row right here and do the small stitch, the same row, one, two, and then the small stitch. One, two. Oh, sorry, small stitch. Small stitch. And long stitch. Okay, so and continue here. So basically, you do all the way and make it up here. And then we'll have all these nice rhombs. So now I completed, and how it's look. So the next one, I take the white color yarn, and I will start doing flowers, kind of. So we can start from here. It's the second row in the middle. another stitch. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, actually 5, 3 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1. Next stitch will go third row. 1, 2, 3, third row. And go back in the center. And then as over here and go back to the center. Okay, so 3 on this side. Then you can do the top, go back to the top over here in the middle over here and go back to the center. And then go to the left over here. Go to the center again. And go to the right. Yeah, and go back to the center again. Okay. Then either you can go this or this way, so it doesn't matter. So you can go actually let's do it from the right side here. Go in the middle of this and go to the middle and go this side. Come back to the middle. And let's go right here, it's like front of this. Go back to the middle, right? And then we're going to the left side in the middle, right here, in the middle. Then we return back to the middle, center. Then okay, and then one more, the last one will be here, and go back to the center. Okay, so we made this kind of flower. So we'll go back to the here or next, which one, whatever. We can go the next one, it's closer. So we go here. It's like on the middle of this. In the center, it's like, and then we go to the center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Okay, then the top, and go back to the center, and go to the bottom one. Back to the center. And we go, we can go just clockwise. Go back and go back to the center. And the next is over here. And go back to the center. To the left. And go back to the center. And this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 holes. And go back to the center. Then top. Back to the center. And one more. Go back to the center. And we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5th hole right here. and go back to the center. So let me go to the left and to the right, last one. Okay, so once you close her, so you can choose either go this or this, whatever you feel like. Well, I'll go closer. Once I'm closer here, I'll go to the next over here in front. So, and we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and then next, and go back to the center. And this side, same thing. Go back to the center. And from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, no, actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is over here. Go back to the center. Turn to the center. Okay, return to the center. I need to change my yarn. Okay, so continue and fill out all of this, the rest. Okay, so next I'll do the pink. Start from this. I think I want to do pink. Okay, so let's do this. In the beginning, let's start from here. Okay, and well, this one was open, that will be the first stitch, and go here first, and then second, go on this hole and go back to the first one, and this one is next, and go back again. Same hole. Okay, then we'll go next, the second one here. Okay, and then we come to the middle, and then we go in the middle where we missing the last time, so we put here and go back to the center again, and there is the next one right here. Go back to the center. Okay, that's kind of harsh. Then we go back here. We're not going this, we're going next right here where the small stitch was. Here. And go back to the center. And then we go this one where the small stitches was empty. Back to the center, and the next one. See the next, the small stitch was right here, and go back to the center. Okay, same as here. We go where's the small stitch. We go into here and come back, and then we're going. And I have a stitch before, and the next small, when we have a small stitch, you go back. And go back to the center. That's kind of cute. So the next one, I'll choose this and this, okay? Let's do the pattern. Very cute. So you can. Okay, and then we're gonna choose on this side. All right, there. I'll just go underneath. All right, hold it, and we start it over again. I can go from over here, I guess. You can start in the middle. I mean, over here where the missing spot was. And go back to this. And then small, where there was small stitch over here. Go back to the hole. Sorry, right here. Go back to the center again. And the other side, small stitch was right here. Go back to the center. And then here, we're going to the left, right here. To the center. Then we had here. There's a missing stitch, so we go inside. Back to the middle, and again where there was small stitch right here, small, not here, small over here. And go back to the center again. Right? Then do the same thing here. Go over here where there was small stitch. Go back to the center. Okay, and this in the middle. Right here. And go in this set, complete on this. Go back. Then right here. Come back. And one more. Last stitch. Alright. Perfect. I have enough here. Okay, and then go back and that. Okay, that's how this looks, so pretty. So you can do more colors and then switch to another color. Okay, so I did three flowers. This and next I will do the orange, same thing. But I'll start from over here. Middle back. And here was the short stitch. Go back. And then here, short stitch. Then over here. And short stitch right here, and back to the center, and one more. We're going back here, and go back here to the center. Okay, that's it. So I'll do orange over here, and over here. Okay, and I chose one more color, purple. Start from here. Let's fill out this. Okay. Okay. The middle. Okay, so I use this purple, dark purple on this, and then I just got this pink color, and I'll just go next to this pink and finish it all. So, I mean, you can choose any color, but I mean, okay, so and then last one, fill out this. Okay, so I filled out all the empty spots right here, so it's all completed right now. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.